There was excitement in the air as record number of people voted in both Cheshire County in New Hampshire and Windham County in Vermont during the 2020 general elections on Tuesday, November 3rd, 2020. Many people walked up to the tables either to vote or hand in their filled out ballot in Vermont, and people stood in long lines in New Hampshire to have their voices heard. Stay connected for all election results at Reformer.com.